be a blood donor, give blood to American Red Cross.
Hi, I'm Mo Green. I got a great movie for you tonight. It's called Lust for Paint. It's the story of the 19th century artist Toulain Van Trek. And it stars Jose Ferrer and Zsa Zsa Gabor. And we're going to get right to that movie. But first, let's make some calls. I've got $800 in the jackpot. And I'll be calling a Mr. Ted Fisher right here in town. As soon as I get a dial tone, there seems to be something wrong with the phone. No dial phone. Well, there's $800 in that jackpot. So why don't we check this problem out with the phone company? In the meantime, let's watch part one of Lust for Paint. And remember, stay tuned, because I may be calling you.
Supposed to be me, Monsieur Van Trek?
Yes, it is, Cuckoo.
It's awful.
You're right.
Carton! Another tablecloth. Carton! Dietrich!
Another tablecloth, Monsieur Van Trek? You do not behave yourself. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
You Philistine slob.
What?
Someday this tablecloth will be worth 1,000,000 francs.
Right now it is worth only 16 francs, so pay up or else I'll... Cuckoo! I'll take it out of you. Come on,
take it easy.
Pay it!
All right.
You're
sweet. Well, guy. Easy, I'll pay you. There. There you are.
Thank you.
And bring me some cognac.
You all right.
Bermuda, chub.
Oh, Monsieur Van Trek. They do not appreciate your genius.
Lugaloo. You look as beautiful as ever. Tell me, what time do you finish dancing tonight?
Oh, who wants to know?
I do. I want you to come to my place. I want to paint you in the nude.
No, thank you, monsieur. I don't think I'd like to see you in the nude.
Not me, you idiot. You. I want you to come to my place and you pose in the nude.
Oh, monsieur.
Wait, don't move. Well, that. It's you.
Well, that is interesting.
Here. You may have it.
Oh.
Please, my dear, come to my house tonight. I want to paint you. I have a garret. I love you. I shall always love you.
Oh, no.
In the nude.
Oh, no. No,
let
monsieur.
Me paint you.
No, monsieur. You're far too short. I could never love a fuzzy fish shrimp. No.
Get out. Get out. Get out. What's happening, Hot Pockets? What's the weather like up there? Watch out, Stilts.
The gendarmes are looking for me. Pretend I am with you.
Why, of course.
I kiss you. You are a little gentleman. A tiny little gentleman. A very tiny little gentleman, poor.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm sensitive about my size.
I'm sorry, monsieur. I was just kidding. I like my men short.
You do?
Yes.
Then come with me. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise?
Yeah.
Oh, oui. I love surprises.
It's Second City Television, now beginning its programming day. Catherine O'Hara, Harold Ramis, and Dave Thomas as the Beaver.
My
of folks come to Ponderosa because the steaks are great. But me, I got my own reasons for coming. It's right here.
Right there.
At Ponderosa, a kid can get a thick, juicy burger, fries, and not get treated like a kid.
Who's a kid?
They even give free refills on Coca-Cola.
Right.
You want a great hamburger? You go to a great steakhouse, Ponderosa.
Yeah.
Do I lie?
Yeah.
Applause, applause for the great hamburgers at Ponderosa.
If you've got star power, you've got the most powerful music in the universe, and we've got it. A Stranger by Billy Joel.
I love you just the way you are.
Darkness on the Edge of Town by Bruce Springsteen.
We're moving all night, moving all night. Girl,
Street Lego by Bob Dylan.
Baby, stop crying.
Get some star power of your own right now on Columbia Records and Tapes.
Who says Dynamo works better than powders?
I do. I've used soap powders for 15 or 20 years, but with that quarter cup of Dynamo, I could do a whole load of my husband's work clothes. See these coveralls? They were so greasy and dirty. I just rubbed the little Dynamo into the greasy spots and threw the rest into the machine. The whole wash, even the coveralls, they came out looking good, and my husband's really impressed.
The little blue jug is Dynamo.
Recommended by women who used to use powders.
When was the last time a movie took you back to the innocence of your college days? Your first brush with love?
Individual acts of perversion?
The adventure of learning? And your first step into manhood?
My mother's gonna kill me.
National Lampoon's Animal House, starring John Belushi, rated R.
Starting Friday at a theater or drive-in near you.
Are we going to finish? I'm tired of this.
Rest then. I must get another tablecloth.
And when are you going to pay me?
Again? I gave you 400 francs this morning. What have you done with it?
Why do you hurt me, Toulon? Don't you love your little Marie? Oh, Toulon, just give me 200 francs. I promise I won't ask for more.
You are trash, Marie. The lowest trash there is. But I love you. No, I hate you. No, I love you. I hate you. I love you. I don't know. Yes. All right, never mind then. Here is your money.
You are a funny little gentleman. A tiny little gentleman.
Shut up. Shut up. You're giving that money to someone, aren't you? Who? Who are you giving the money to?
To a very close friend. To Baboon.
Who is Baboon?
I am Baboon.
Keep away from me, you long drink of water. My arms are very powerful, you know.
Oh.
Hold on. Lighten up.
Hi, I'm Bert Convy, and I want you to join me each weekday morning here on SCTV for Celebrity Tattletales. If you haven't seen our show already, you don't know what you're missing. Watch.
Oh, Roy Rogers, I can't believe you said that about Dale. That's terrible. No wonder your children are adopted. Woo! Okay, Prince Philip, now listen carefully. I want you to be really honest about this one. What do you think your wife will say is the one thing she does that really bugs you? A character quirk, an idiosyncrasy, the one thing she does that really bugs you?
I think she'd say she picks her nose in bed.
What? Queen Elizabeth? I don't believe it!
Nonstop, from the moment she pounces into bed till she snores herself to sleep.
Okay, let's see what she has to say about that. Queen Elizabeth, can you hear me?
Hello,
Bert. Okay, Your Majesty, this is for $250. Mind you, these aren't pounds. These are good old American greenbacks. For $250 and the game, what is the one thing you do that really bugs your husband?
I pick my nose in bed.
That's right, and that's the game. Queen Elizabeth II has just won $250 for the banana section, and the excitement in the studio is just tremendous.
You'll find out all the private and revolting things about your favorite famous people here on Celebrity Tattletales. Join me, won't you?
Look, I'm sure if you redeposit the check, it'll clear this time.
We did redeposit your check, Mr. Green, and it bounced again. I'm afraid we're going to have to disconnect your phone.
Well, I'm sending you dinner for two at the fabulous Beef and Booze restaurant and a handy set of kitchen magnets from the Handy Hardware Company.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you, Mr. Green, but we're still going to disconnect your phone.
We're back. Great movie, huh? Well, you can see the phone is fixed, and I'm going to make some more calls because we got $800 in that jackpot. Unfortunately, you won't be able to hear the voice of the person I'm calling. I'm calling Mr. Trevor Cavendish right here in town. Sure hope he's home. Hello, Mr. Cavendish. This is Mo Green on Dialing for Dollars. Are you watching our movie? Who are you?
Huh? I'm a fisherman. I'm fishing for phones. I think I just landed a big one, okay?
I'll call you back, Mr. Cavendish. Please don't take my phone. Please, how can I dial for dollars if you take my phone?
Look, Mr. Green, I've seen your show, and I think I'm doing the public a big service, okay?
Well, let's get back to our movie. There's still $800 in that jackpot. Stay tuned, because I may be calling you. Look, I'll buy the phone from you. I got $800. I'll give you half of it. $400 for you. We don't tell anybody. Come on.
I'm sorry, Mr. Green. Sorry for you. You're real pathetic.
Oh, look. There's Louis Pasteur. Louis!
Woo!
It's us, Monet and Degas.
Yes, I know why he grew that beard. Nice beard, Louis.
Oh, there's Gauguin with the composer of Debussy.
Yes, check out his suit. Well, look, there's Oscar Wilde. Do you know, I hear he is gay.
Idiot, we're all gay.
I forgot. Look, there's Chester Arthur, President of the United States.
Oh, Monsieur President, hello.
It's us, Monet and Degas.
Oh, hello, Toulin. Got time for a sharp beer?
Stumpy!
Shut up, you insolent swine.
He's very depressed since his little tramp left him. You know, he's painting worse than Cézanne now.
Waiter, more arms out.
Oh, where do you put that stuff, shorty?
Toulin.
Oh, hello, Father. You look terrible. The paint is dry. You haven't been working. I've been ill.
You mean you've been drunk?
This cognac is killing you, Toulin. Why? You could be a great artist. Your work could hang in the loo.
No, Father. I am a short failure as a man.
I don't think you're short.
I think you're the perfect type. It's a woman, isn't it, Toulin? You've been running around with one of those low tramps in Pigalle.
I love her. But she left me weeks ago. Then find her, my son. You won't be happy until you do.
Little Marie, give me some money, Toulin. Please, I'm really hard up. I pose for you just 200 francs.
No, I won't. No more money.
Oh, Toulin, that funny little man in the hall just gave me 1,000 francs.
Small change.
No, Baboon, leave him alone. I don't need your money. Baboon and I are going to be married. Come on, Baboon.
No, no, come back. Come back, get out, get out. Come back, get out, get out, come back. Come.
SCTV's Movie of the Week. The uplifting story of one of baseball's immortals, the Babe Ruth story.
Bobby, guess who's here to see you?
Babe Ruth.
Hiya, kiddo.
Hey, babe.
Say, kiddo, you're gonna be all right. Don't you worry about it.
Thanks, babe.
Now, I got a game this afternoon, kiddo, and I want you to listen to it, because I'm gonna hit a home run just for you.
You will, babe?
That's right. A home run right into the center field bleachers.
Archie, babe, you're real swell. A home run just for me?
Uh-huh.
Say, babe.
Yeah, kiddo?
Did you hit two home runs?
Sure, I can hit two home runs for you, kiddo.
And babe, your third time up, could you hit one over the scoreboard at the back of the bleachers?
It's quite a shot, kid. That's 500-600 feet. I don't know if I can do that. All right, I'll do it. Don't worry about it, kid.
Babe.
Yeah, kiddo?
You know what would make me real happy?
What's that, kiddo?
Your last time up.
Yeah?
Could you hit an inside the park home run?
My legs aren't what they used to be, kiddo. I can't hit too many of those. All right, I'll do it. Look, I gotta go out to the ballpark and get in some batting practice from and hit all these home runs.
Can we get an autographed baseball?
Sure, kiddo, anything for you.
And an autographed baseball of all the players in the league?
But 2 boxes of baseballs, kid. What, kid? What? What's wrong?
Could you eat 50 hot dogs?
What?
It sure made me laugh.
50 hot dogs? Where am I gonna get 50 hot dogs, kid?
Right here, Mr. Ruth.
All right, I'll eat 50 hot dogs.
Babe.
What?
Did you spin around while eating? Hold my leg up in this paper. Now do a cartwheel.
All right.
Don't stop eating. Coming a lot slower than ours does.
That's not good manners. Oh, you noticed our Heinz. Here, taste it.
Anticipation is making me wait.
Best ketchup I ever tasted.
That's pouring it on a little thick.
Yeah.
Thick, rich Heinz ketchup. The taste that's worth the wait.
My husband, John, is going to compare celery picked today with celery stored a week ago in baggies.
The Runnels found that my baggies really help keep food fresh tasting. Twist-eye baggies are like a second skin to help keep fresh taste in. Watch.
Okay, John, which was stored in baggies?
Both have that just picked farm freshness.
I can't tell the difference.
That's baggies freshness. Even the farmer can't tell the difference.
It's good, and it's halftime here at the stadium.
This fall, take a few minutes between halves and build up your lawn with some Scott's Turf Builder. Right now is the best time of year to get a thicker bluegrass lawn by growing more grass plants. Turf Builder will make any active lawn greener now and green up faster next spring.
We're all set for the kickoff now.
Just a few minutes this weekend. You'll see the difference now and next spring, too.
If you've got star power, you've got the most powerful music in the universe, and we've got it. A Stranger by Billy Joel.
I love you just the way you are.
Darkness on the Edge of Town by Bruce Springsteen.
We're moving all night, moving all night.
Street Lego by Bob Dylan.
Baby, stop crying.
Get some star power of your own right now on Columbia Records and Tapes.
Oh, my, look at the time. I must meet Sarah Bernhardt for lunch.
Oh, that's just to ask you. I asked him to join us. Pedro!
Dusty!
Absinthe! More absinthe, you long-tall Sally.
Madame, please. You must leave, madame.
No! Monsieur!
Madame, please.
Oh, I was a star, I tell you. I was the greatest. I'm the Moulin Rouge ever had.
Don't make a scene, madame.
No, you don't believe me. No one ever believes me.
Garçon. She was a great star. The greatest of them all.
I know, monsieur. I was only teasing her.
Gentlemen. The tiny little gentleman. The tiny minuscule. Itty bitty teeny weeny. Monsieur, no one believes me. No one believes that I was once big.
Oh, you are big. Very big. Mm-hmm. Which is more than I can say for myself. Merci. Garçon! Garçon! Have some for me and more cognac for the very beautiful lady.
Oh, thank you, monsieur. Oh, I wish you were not so ugly and so short. Otherwise, I would have loved you. But since you are the way you are, I can only feel deep pity for you.
Pity?
Yes.
I don't need your pity. I don't need anyone's pity.
Monsieur.
I don't need anyone's pity.
Oh, you're funny.
I don't need pity. I don't need...
Someone here.
Next Thursday night on SCTV, a new kind of cop show.
It's murder, all right. Bring in Mick Mason. Mason?
Yeah, Frank.
It's your baby now.
Right, Frank.
It's Mick Mason, police photographer. Came from the cushy world of commercial photography looking for something a little different. He found it.
Good depth of field, crisp focus, nice composition. It's a good thing you're working for us, Mason, and not against us.
Thanks. Can I get a couple of wallet size of these babies for myself?
Mick Mason, police photographer, each Thursday night here on SCTV. Watch for it.
Good, looking good, looking good. That's it. Good girl. Work with me now. That's it.
I'm dying, am I not, Doctor? It's true, isn't it?
Monet and their guy.
Francois sends his regard. He couldn't be here.
No. Oh, look, there's Emile Zola. Emile!
Got to go.
Gentlemen, oh, please remember me in your will. Oh, please, just give me 1,000 francs.
Hi, kiddo. I'm going to hit a home run for you this afternoon.
Who are you?
I'm Babe Ruth.
Babe Ruth? Oh, I thought you were a baboon.
Bambino, not baboon. Why, yada, yada.
What are you doing? Come here, you. Come here now. Oh, come here now. Oh, no. Oh. Dulin? Dulin? Can you hear me? Your tablecloths are in the loo. They're in the cafeteria. They want to know if you've done any napkins. Julien? Julien!
Is this the only toilet paper you've got? It's not very soft.
Oh, sorry, Al. That's it.
Honey, did you bring our toilet paper?
I've got it in my purse. I'll get it for you. Come on.
Thank you.
makes me carry it wherever we go. It's the only thing we use. It's as soft as a fine tablecloth. Oh, softer. Oh, I can't wait to show Bob. We call it fluffy puff. You'll just call it toilet paper. Ooh, I love this song. What was that?
It's Out of the Blue, the ELO album.
Electric Light Orchestra on Jet Records and Tapes. Distributed by CBS Records.
Long Chevrolet in Elmhurst now has motorhomes, pop tops, campers, tent trailers, whatever your idea of fun and excitement in recreational vehicles, Long's Open Air has them now in their RV outdoor showroom. You've got to see it to believe it. Now, RVs at the price you want to pay, and more are arriving every day. The one you want is in stock now. No waiting, no ordering, with great savings at volume dealer prices. And at Long's huge truck center, you'll get great service, too. Long's Open Air, two locations to serve you on Irving Park in Bensenville and Long Chevrolet on Grand in Elmhurst.
What are you going to use to clean that little face?
Well, you see, there was this monster.
How are you going to scrub that back? When the people you care about get dirty, you want a soap that cleans with care. Palmolive. Palmolive treats skin very gently and uses totally natural cleansers, not synthetic ones. No deodorants either. When the people you care about get dirty...
Honey, would you believe...
Palmolive cleans with care.
What? Oh, we're back, and I'm happy to announce a new format on Dialing for Dollars. Instead of phoning you, I'll be writing to you. That's right. So stay by your mailbox, because there's $800 in the... Don't take my stuff, please! Don't take it! I need it, please! Don't leave it! Come on, Green! Come on!
The president of the network wants to talk to you.
Hello, Mr. Caballero?
Yeah, Green?
Yes.
You're finished. Your show's over.
Did you have a new show in mind for me, sir?
Did you have a new show in mind? Yeah, I got one for you. It's called Get Lost. I'll beat it. Get lost. Take a walk. You heard me. Just get out. Leave the studio. Wait a minute. Green. You got that money, that jackpot money? Leave it with Rock. All right, now beat it. Come on, get going. Get out of here. What are you... Get out, you sleazy weasel. Get your hands on that camera, suspense. Come on, Green. Stop bothering the crew. Get your hands off that monitor. Get going. What are you looking at? Beat it. Get out of here. Oh. Give me a gun, somebody.
Protect infants and children with immunizations against communicable childhood diseases. For information, contact your local county public health department.
If you've got star power, you've got the most powerful music in the universe, and we've got it. Eddie Money featuring Baby Hold On and Two Tickets to Paradise. Baby, hold on to me. Night Watch by Kenny Loggins. The Eyes of Laura Mars soundtrack featuring Barbara Streisand. Get some star power of your own right now on Columbia Records and Tapes.
Meet Randy Rawlings, the new basketball coach at Granger High.
Woman coach? They'll laugh us out of the league.
She's completely into her work, and she's not going to stop until she turns a bunch of losers into a team of champions.
I think it's the coach.
Winning is the greatest turn on of all. For The Coach, rated PG.
See Coach in Malibu Beach, now playing at a theater or drive-in near you. Channel 5, NBC Chicago.
From Hollywood, almost live, it's The Gong Show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's your host, the star of our show, the continually caustic Mr. Chuck.
Show started is Vito and Loretta Free Store.
Magnificent blonde who is dressed in green. Here comes Doctor with Life Machine. I owe my life to 110, both to the doctor who plugged me in. Cotati Plaza. I owe my life to 110, both to the baby. Baby, you better lay low. Don't threaten me with that cold, cold snow. You better come back and give me some love. You or you wind up in your valley.
They didn't like that lyric. They didn't. Why did you do that, Artie?
We could have been at the ballet tonight, so this is ridiculous.
I see. Anyway, thank you for being on the show. It was a pleasure having you. There you go. We'll be back with more stuff right after this message.
It's like opening night every night and all day long for our new live musical.
Broadway at Marriott's Great America.
Broadway is one of four live shows happening daily at Great America.
This is our gang. Say hi, gang.
Hi!
And we're off to make a movie, right?
Hi!
With the Kodak Our Gang movie camera. Kodak could have fancied it up, but they didn't. They made it simple. Kept the cost down. With just a viewfinder to look through and a button to push.
Hi, Mom.
Sure, there are a lot of other places we could have spent our money. But Our Gang movies mean everything to us.
The Kodak Our Gang movie camera. Less than $100 at a photo dealer near you.
Thank you. Welcome back to the Old Gong Show. Let's meet our little celebrities. Our first guest still insists that barf is a sound made by a dog who has an overbite. The short but cute Artie Johnson. There you go, Artie. Everybody who knows this lady loves her. But enough about her personal life. Ladies and gentlemen, the juicy J.P. Morgan. New bestseller entitled The Fear of Phlegm, Long of Nose, Jamie Farr. Back in 1971, these next performers appeared on The Dean Martin Show, and today marks the seventh year that Dean Martin hasn't answered any of their calls. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Gary Sneed and the West Coast.
Slowly, you're given a gift of experience. Yeah, yeah. Now all that the future will hold must rely on experience. Yeah, yeah.
From the time we are born, we are destined to face an incredible journey through time and through space. Take the trip, don't resist, free your soul. When experience, come get it, come on and get it, come get it. Some taste the wine, take the time to enjoy an experience.